and the wide receiver stats have exploded as a result. Heavy rush, quarterback sack, and it's that man, Eric Brantley, with his 12th quarterback sack of the season, dropping Juju Lewis back at the 42. Lewis throws out, intercepted at the 36-yard line by Bentley. Bentley inside the 15 and down to the 13. Baptism by fire is what they call this. Going to the air, and it's intercepted at the 4-yard line. Picked off, and that's Brody Bradburn who comes up with the pick. As Bateria. Gonna throw a pass, wide open and caught at the 42-yard line. All the way down to the 19. Carrollton catches him in a trick play, and the completion by Albertus to Jaden Thompson, and a big first down. Hand off to Farmer again. Touchdown, Carrollton. In the quarterfinals. Big hole up the middle. There goes Robinson. He's going to pull away. Touchdown, Valdosta. Ball goes to Farmer. Gaping hole. Touchdown. And Hughes in the opener that the Trojans were in deep trouble this year. Returned by the Wildcats, and Foster, ball comes out. It's sitting there on the sideline. Trojans might have it. They got it.
Up their offense again.
Quick pass, complete. Touchdown, Carrollton. Ball goes to Mosley, and just like that, Valdosta has been thunderstruck.
Can't get away from the run too quickly.
Firing and broken up. Trying to get the ball to Eli Lewis. And that was Keyshawn Johnson coming from deep in the secondary to break it up. Quick to the end zone. Touchdown. Ball goes back to Caleb Odom. Said, enough of that. We gotta get our top guy a ball here.
One-on-one once again at the top of the screen.
Quick pass goes here to Jordan White, the tight end. Jordan White showing off his wheels. Runs over a man all the way down to the 32-yard line. That's the Jordan White that we've come to know and love. Or conference tight end, but he's certainly a college-level tight end. Ball goes complete to McNeil. Dances out of the way. Touchdown, Carrollton. Pardon me, that was not McNeil. That was Christian Ward. Christian Ward with the touchdown catch and run. And he's just a junior, so a long way to go. Is he right up the middle? There goes Foster in another foot race. D'Ron Foster going to stretch this one into a long touchdown run for Valdosta. One. Most of that coming in the third quarter. There's a safety. How about that? They try to run it out of the end zone, and big Marcus Williams gets the safety. They're going to run a flea flicker. Robinson downfield, wide open. How did that happen? And that's LD Hunter with the touchdown.
Quarterback.
And Lewis to the air. Odom over the shoulder for the cherry on top.
As a Valdosta coach, he took great pride in being able to step into that position.
How about that catch? A touchdown. Whoa, that's Legend Hallman.